The sushi seemed to have a life of its own, as it clamped down on her lips and refused to release its grip. The woman writhed in agony, trying to pry the sushi loose, but to no avail. She felt a tug on her tongue. The sushi was pulling it out of her mouth, inch by inch, until it had stretched out 20 meters long. Suddenly, four more sushi appeared out of nowhere and flew towards her, biting down on her mouth with a force that was beyond human, as if it had been imbued with a dark and malevolent energy.